just walking down the street singing.
This LP is Lover It, and this video is about what I got, something new. Sorry about that, anyways. I'm really happy about this, what I got, and that's not a schlag, that's not anything from my new collection, but you know, some brand that's very popular in the USA and in the YouTube, and a lot of people which are starting to play with the schlags and making videos with them, then they are moving to the Breyers, and I'm seeing a lot of people are doing that, and I'm doing that too, but that doesn't mean if I buy one, like, I'll not continue them making schlag series, because I have only two Breyers, but one is one scale and one is other scale. So yeah, you know, I got a one Breyer today. That's traditional, it's not a classic, it's not a paddock pal, and it's not a mini Winnie, and it's not a pony gal. But I have one pony gal, so I can't say this is my first Breyer. First Breyer is here. It is the Pony Gal Jasmine. I got his table mate. It is Breyer, his table mate, authentic model horses, England pony, age 4 and up. So that's how he looks like in the package, and it has a poster under there. There's hand-painted colored them all, and also a weighable and a red stable set. A weighable, not in. And they are made in China. That's how he looks in the package, right? Wait a second, and I'll pack it out. He's out of the package. Here is the picture. It's all the package. He's so beautiful. He's really cute. Poster which he came. It's a Highland pony. And in the other side, it has the Highland ponies are strong, hardy, and docile. I don't know what that means. And there's some information about the Highland ponies. And there is he. Or she. Let's check out it. There's none of them, like, showing what it is. So that will be a boy for me. Like, so that's my horse. Now I think what breed he is. He has a stripe on the hip, back, and he has really detailed eyes. Wait a second. Oh yeah, you can see it. Really detailed eyes, and the detailing is really well done, and it has a hooves on, and it says there, it says Breyer weaves. What that means, I don't know. Well, and I will keep to this horse LSQ. Yeah, so I will show you what stablemate they had in that shop. What about the classics? They had this one, warm blood. And that one, they were $28, like in your money, in American money. From stablemates, one time they did have this one, but they had sold. They had that one, but my neighbor bought it, and she threw it in the bin because she said she wants to have so many schlags how I have. So she just threw out her stablemates. She had two stablemates, one was in that mold and one was in that mold, and she just throw it in the bin. I really wanted to get this one. And so they had this one only, like, from the separately horses. But in the sets, they had the one time they had this one, but that was sold right now.
And one of them costed $10 around, I guess. $10, that's its shirt. They have this one. This one, which will be the next one I will buy there. And they had this one. And then after will be coming that one and that one. And the holes are really small. And what else they had a traditional. One time they had the earth, but he was $60. But now they didn't have any more. Then they had this one for $30. I mean $60. The horse, even I thought it's looking cute, that horse. Oh, and they even had them one time. They had this one for $60 either. And they had the Clouds Legency. And they had the Pony Family. No, they didn't have a Pony Family. What about I'm talking? They just had a Clouds Legency. That's my first table-made Breyer, what I got, and I'm really sorry about that contest new. I haven't made a video that, like, the winner of the last week, and this week I will make today. I promise today. And, you know, the next week contest closes, and you will not be available to enter. So, yeah, the next week and this week, contest winners will be up today. Promise. Yep.
You say you're on it, but you just don't know. You spend the money like you're on death row. You must be miseducated for all the guys to dance. You think I'll take the bait, but I don't think so. Oh, am I headed for a car crash? Oh, just about to meet my match, takes the hole. I'm about to fall in head first, sisters. Let me tell you how it works.